To illustrate what I mean, let's say you have an autonomous vehicle with a Molex in-vehicle network. It's driving down the road and its cameras and sensors detect an object in its path.
The signal passes through the camera, which connects to the Molex connector, which connects to the Molex high-speed cable.
The signal continues through the cable and connects to the Molex gateway.
Once at the gateway, the Ethernet camera signal may be joined by a LIN sonar signal or a CAN radar signal.
The gateway aggregates all the signals, validates them to make sure they are safe, then translates them all onto an Ethernet signal. The signal is then sent through a 10 gigabit Ethernet cable, which is the fastest in the automotive market right now, to the rear gateway.
The signal is then sent via another Molex cable connector assembly to the computing system, which then sends a signal back through the network to the brake ECU to stop the car, all of which is happening in real time from end to end.